Trey Anthony here. Good morning. It's our first morning in Mexico. First morning. Kai and I are going for a walk. Where we're staying is this little boutique hotel, which is right in the heart of everything, which is nice. Like, it's a little community. A lot of locals, which I thought was great, because if we're going to get a feel of it, it doesn't make sense for us to be staying in a resort. So we're actually in a small little neighborhood in this small little hotel. Like, I think it has maybe about 20 rooms, if that, and that's where we're staying, and we're going for a walk. Kai, how are you feeling about Mexico?
Happy.
You feel happy? Okay, good. Well, Kai likes it. We're dressed a bit warm because it was raining, and so I just associated rain with, oh, it's gonna be cold, but it actually is quite hot. So we're turning it back around now to go back to the hotel to change and then grab a late breakfast. So as I was saying, I feel I need something with a texture of meat, and then I won't miss meat so much. But overall, it's been good. I definitely feel a change. I was like bloating a lot. Now I'm not bloating anymore, which it's only been one day, which is kind of crazy to me. And I definitely feel like my body is saying, oh yeah, this is good for you. This is good. So I'll let you guys know. But yeah, second day of being vegan. We'll see if I can make the week. Okay guys, I've been practicing a vegan diet, nearly vegan. I have eaten a little bit of cheese. I did have a cheese slice pizza, I'm not gonna lie. And nearly a week now. And I gotta tell you, I don't know if it's in my brain or if it's just like a mind fuck, but I have felt a huge difference. I've been really struggling. I caught COVID, I think it was in February, and ever since then I've had this kind of brain fog. The recovery was slow and painful and everything else. And now I feel like my brain is really cleared. I'm sleeping better. I feel I definitely have more energy, because I don't know if some of you are like me, being a mom, I was just constantly tired. So if I was at a 10 around tiredness, I would say now I'm about like a 6, and this has only been a week.
All right, Kai!
Falling in love with yourself. I know you hate to admit it. There's a lot of other people you could be falling in love with. You're choosing you.
Kai, we're having breakfast here. This is so pretty. How you feeling about Mexico, Kai? Look. How you like Mexico?
You're still happy?
I am just boiling up in here. Just dripping sweat. I just took a shower this morning and Kai and I are at breakfast and I am just dripping sweat. I think it's gonna do good for my skin. How does my skin look, Kai? How do I look? How are you doing?
Happy.
You keep saying you're happy.
Thank you.
love. I can't believe today is my last day in Mexico. I've been here a month. It went so fast. Made some serious decisions. We'll share them soon. But it was so good to get to know the culture, the people. I'm on my way right now again to drop my laundry, because usually I would wait for my laundry and do it when I get home. But it's so cheap and expensive to get your clothes folded and done. I'm just like, let me just do it here before I leave. So that's what I'm going to do. It's a 5-minute walk to go drop them. And yeah, so.